old song video killed the radio star? Well, that turned out to be baloney.
Baloney!
Canadians never stop listening to radio. It's readily accessible no matter where you are and reaches right into the heart of the communities we live in with news, insight, entertainment, and the soundtrack for your life.
Did you know that one-third of adults spend their daily media time in radio? This translates to a 93% reach in every adult over the age of 18 every week, making it second only to television in any age group? That's huge.
Busy Canadians on the go are especially strong radio listeners because they can listen no matter where they are. At work, driving in the car, relaxing at home, or even using the internet.
Radio's relevance to today's lifestyle is reflected by the groups and the types of people that radio does a better job of reaching on a daily basis and a weekly basis than any other medium.
We're talking here about working adults, especially the workers, the professionals, the owners out there.
We're also talking about women with kids and teens at home. And remember that women make up 85% of the spending decisions in the home.
In addition, radio reaches adults 25 to 54 with an annual household income of $75,000 plus. Just think about that. Who we're talking to.
Plus, radio reaches adults with post-secondary educations who have the smarts to understand why they should be shopping at your store and buying your products and your services.
Now, there's no question about it. Radio's daily presence provides a competitive edge. Oh yeah, consumers spend a huge part of their day listening to radio. That means it delivers higher adult reach than newspaper or television in all parts of the day, from early morning right through to early evening. Now, I gotta tell you honestly, our experience on K-Lite FM is that a lot of people put the radio on first thing in the morning and they leave it on all day long. And that doesn't happen with the internet or TV or newspaper, does it? We consider ourselves so fortunate that radio's ongoing daily presence is the key to creating a competitive edge because it enables an advertiser's message to stand out and stand out repeatedly in the increasing volume of messages that are shot at consumers every day. And conversely, our advertisers can be confident because radio allows them to be heard not only every day, but a number of times every day. It's cost efficient, and that is very important. And the reason it's important is it quickly delivers advertising response. It gets results. And when I say results, I mean web visits for your site, store traffic, sales, brand recall, and that all-important desire to buy.
A listener tunes in because they've connected with their radio station. They have a relationship with their radio station. And the host talks directly to them. It's intimate, it's personal, and it's genuine.
A listener will connect emotionally to their radio station and to their community with that radio station.
The listener comes to trust the information they hear, and they find credibility in the programming and the advertising.
That makes radio a powerful marketing tool for an advertiser to bring a message of relevance to any number of lifestyle segments.
Radio allows you, the advertiser, to find and target the right consumers with stories, conversations, and a message that matters to them.
It allows you to use that personal, trusted connection with the listener to offer them a choice of purchasing your products and services.
You know, Ray, it's the source of information and entertainment right from the listener's community.
You know, Michelle, radio brings news, weather, sporting events, homegrown initiatives relevant to a listener's lifestyle because it's what's happening locally and involves them directly.
And you know what else, Ray? The radio station gives back millions of dollars each and every year as well.
Charities, nonprofit organizations especially benefit from radio stations who know it's essential to stand up for the local causes.
And the advertiser can become part of the community's way of life through radio,
which echoes the voices and the presence of listeners in towns and cities right across Canada.
And the advertiser's message can reach your neighbors across the street and across the city.
Your radio station is where you live.
Radio allows you, the advertiser, to make your commercial heard at just the right time to influence a buying decision.
Think about it. Meal options on the drive home, retail advertising on the weekend or supper hour, just before people head out to the stores to shop, and beer and liquor advertising leading up to the holidays and during the weekends. The options are endless as long as you know when people are likely to shop for your service or product. Research has proven that more consumers are exposed to radio an hour before their biggest purchase of the day, and that's more than any other media form.
57% of radio listeners are tuned in 1 hour before a purchasing event.
Radio has so many ways to fully engage listeners on and off the air. If you're doing a remote broadcast, one of our announcers will come out, make your grand opening spectacular. Using the promotions and marketing department is definitely beneficial. Many of our clients don't even realize some of the things that we can offer them. On-air contesting, where we can take your prize, product or service, put it right into the hands of consumers. People that are going to use your prize, increase traffic into your store, and again, tell their friends about something they won on the radio station, and that for you creates buzz. What that means for you is increased awareness, getting your product talked about by our announcers. As community partners, we are always trying to support things that are going on in our community, and by having your business be a part of that, you are raising your profile and becoming more of a community member. And that's the word of mouth advertising that really you can't get anywhere else.
People buy Ford trucks because they're built for tough, and they buy Lakota because it's pain relief that works, and they also buy Energizer batteries because they keep going and going and going. Now here's the thing, you might not need a truck right now, you might not need batteries, or you might not need pain relief, but chances are in the future you will. You're more than likely to choose a brand that you trust, a brand that you heard about on the radio. Now the right radio commercial is going to indelibly print your brand of your product or service in the mind of a listener. And that's for future reference. And they're going to go to you when they need it. And what that's going to do is make you the first choice when it's time for someone to buy. So the way to get people to instantly recall your brand is to have them hear it over and over again on the radio.
Just the same as you know the types of people who use your products or services, radio, with its many formats and programming styles, knows how to help you target just the kind of people you need to speak to with your commercial. You might need the help of our new talk station, Talk 820, to hit thinkers in your city. Or how about enticing the nostalgia bus into your collectible store with Oldies 1150 CKOC? Or if your family restaurant needs to draw mom and dad in with the kids for a meal that she didn't have to cook, you might want a commercial on our adult contemporary station, 102.9 K-Lite FM. Radio lets you aim your advertising directly at the target audience you're looking for. Radio helps you to make sure your message is right on the button.
You made the decision to put some commercials on the radio, so now what? Well, that's the easy part. We'll get you all the contact information you'll need and get a representative from our advertising sales department to work hard for you. You'll be provided with someone who will explain all you need to know as a first-time advertiser or work with you as a repeat customer to make sure your advertising continues to bring you the rewards your product, brand, or business deserves. Thanks for watching and believing in the power of radio. Now, here comes that information we promised you.